In this video, I'll be showing you the best Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 settings to boost FPS and performance. We will be covering the best settings to improve frame rate, reduce input delay, and maximize visibility in Modern Warfare 2. Open the settings and go to Graphics. Set display mode to full screen exclusive. Make sure your display adapter is using your graphics card. Set your screen refresh rate to the highest refresh rate of your screen. For display resolution, you will typically be using 1920 by 1080. Turn off dynamic resolution. Set aspect ratio to automatic. Turn off VSync for gameplay and menus. Set frame rate limit to custom and expand the options. Use 300 for gameplay, 60 for menu, and 30 for out of focus. Set display gamma to 2.2 sRGB. Select brightness and set it according to the guides. A little brighter is fine. Go back. Constrain mouse is optional, but you should be playing in full screen, so leave it turned off. Turn off focused mode. Turn off HDR. Apply settings. Switch to quality. Set render resolution to 100. Set upscaling to off or Fidelity FX CAS. Set anti-aliasing to SMAA T2X. Anti-aliasing quality to low or normal. Set video memory scale to 85. You can raise this slightly if you aren't using any other applications. If you notice hitching in game, then be sure to lower it. Set texture resolution to low. Texture filtering low or normal. Set nearby level of detail to high or low. Distant level of detail low. Clutter draw distance short. Particle quality high. Particle quality level low or normal. Turn off bullet impacts, but this is optional. Set shader quality to low. Turn off tessellation. Set terrain memory to max. If you have any issues, then try min. Turn off on-demand texture streaming. Set streaming quality to low or normal. Volumetric quality to low. Deferred physics quality to low or off. Water caustics off. Shadow map very low or low. Screen space shadows off. Spot shadow quality low. Turn on cache spot shadows. Set spot cache to low. Turn on cache sun shadows. Set particle lighting to low. Turn off ambient occlusion. Turn off screen space reflections and weather grid volumes. Set NVIDIA Reflex low latency to on plus boost or on. Test both options to see which performs better for your PC. Turn off depth of field and both motion blur options. Set film grain to 0. Apply settings. Go to View. Set the field of view somewhere between 90 and 120. A higher field of view will allow you to see more around you, but will make other players appear smaller. I like to use 120, but you may prefer 100. Set ADS field of view to Affected. Weapon field of view is preference. Typically, narrow will give better performance, but I prefer to use wide. The same applies for vehicle field of view. Set both first and third person camera movement to Least. Go to the interface settings. Select color customization. Set color filter to filter 2. Set filter target to both. Set world color intensity to 80 or higher, and interface color intensity to 100. Go to the interface element colors and adjust each option as you like. If you're a fan of old Call of Duty games, then you may want to make teammates green and party blue. I recommend keeping the enemy color as something vibrant like red, pink, or yellow. Go back. Set subtitles to all off. Go to the audio settings. For audio mix, use headphones or home theater. Set master volume to 100. Music volume to 0. Dialogue volume to about 30. Effect volume to 100 and hit marker volume between 70 and 100. Make sure mono audio is turned off. Scroll down to the advanced settings. Choose your hit marker sound effect. Turn on reduce tinnitus sound. This is optional, however it changes the sound when flash or stunned to be less harsh. Next, we are going to make some general PC adjustments to optimize for better performance in Modern Warfare 2. The changes we will be making are fairly basic and you shouldn't run into any issues. However, if you're worried, you can create a system restore point to revert back to your current settings if needed. Open the Windows Start menu. Search for System Restore and open the Create option. Go to System Protection. Select your C drive. Click Configure. Enable the Turn on System Protection option. Set max usage to at least 3 GB. Apply, then press OK. click Create. Give your restore point a name, then click Create. Next, we will be covering general PC settings to boost FPS and performance in Modern Warfare 2. Open the Start menu. Search for Power Plan, then open it. Switch to the Ultimate Performance Plan or High Performance Plan. If you don't see either option, then expand additional plans. Click Change Plan Settings next to your Power Plan. Change Advanced Power Settings. Go to Processor Power Management, then Minimum Processor State. Set minimum between 10 and 30. Go to Maximum Processor State and set it to 100. Apply, then click OK. Open the Start menu. Search for and open Game Mode Settings. Turn on Game Mode. Switch to Xbox Game Bar. Disable Game Bar unless this is something you use. Open the Start menu again. Search for Startup Apps, then open the settings. Go through and disable any application you don't need to open when your PC starts. Don't turn off anything that you're unsure of what it does. Close. Open Discord if you use it. Click the gear icon to open the user settings. Select Advanced from the side pane. Turn off Hardware Acceleration. Confirm. Open Google Chrome if you have it. Click the three dots to open the options, then select Settings. Select System from the side. Then turn off the option to continue running background apps when Chrome is closed. If you're going to keep Chrome open while you play, then you might also want to disable Hardware Acceleration. Open the Start menu. Search for Graphics Settings, then open it. Turn on the option to reduce latency and improve performance. Open the Start menu. Search for and open the Device Manager. Expand Display Adapters. Right-click on your graphics card, then Update Drivers. Search automatically and update if needed. You may need to restart your PC when done. Right-click on your desktop and open the Display Settings. Select the monitor you use to play Modern Warfare 2. Scroll down and open the Advanced Display Settings. Set the refresh rate to the highest available option. For NVIDIA users, open GeForce Experience. Select Drivers from the top. Click the Download button at the top, then do the Express installation. If you don't have an update, then click Check for Updates. You may need to restart your PC once updated. Next, right-click on your desktop and open the NVIDIA Control Panel. Click Adjust Image Settings with Preview from the side. Choose to use the Advanced 3D Image Settings. Apply Changes. Select Manage 3D Settings from the side. Copy our settings if you like. The main settings you will want to change are low latency, power management mode, texture filtering quality, and threaded optimization. Apply changes. Select change resolution from the side. Choose the monitor you play MW2 on. Set the refresh rate to the highest available. Apply changes. Open the setup G-Sync options. Uncheck the enable G-Sync box if it isn't already, then apply. Modern Warfare 2 will now be optimized to boost FPS and performance. Leave a like if you found this video helpful, and check out our video here to make MW2 look better.